LeBron James and the Cavaliers taking on the 76ers. Joel Embiid watching drive, count the basket and one. A little gesture there at Richard Jefferson. Jefferson doesn't like it, takes exception to it. Heated exchange, but no technicals call. The triple-double for LeBron James. Nice finish right here. He had 26 points, 13 assists, and 10 rebounds. Cleveland still trailing Philadelphia 58-52 at the break onto the second half now. But down the stretch, it would be this guy, Kyrie Irving, with the shake, the pull-up, and getting that one to go. Next time, LeBron with the assist to Kyrie for the long three. Get that one to go. Kyrie Irving this time going to drive all the way for the basket. He had 19 points in the fourth quarter, 39 points for the game. Here's three more right here. Cavaliers have now won four in a row. Final score 112-108, Cleveland the winner.